Your First Alert 5 weather with Alex O'Brien.
Well, our cold front has come and gone, and it's done its job, leaving us about 10 to 15 degrees cooler today. It's going to be a very comfortable afternoon heading outside. Right now, it's 51 degrees. Our winds have already turned back out of a southerly direction after they were quite breezy this morning, gusting up to 25 miles per hour from the north. But now, that humidity has also rebounded a bit. We're in the 30% range versus the really dry air we had yesterday. Pueblo, 56 degrees. Winds have also turned back out of the south, only at 6 miles per hour. It's already shaping up to be a beautiful day here. Right now, Trinidad, 55 degrees, northwest winds still, so the frontal boundary still lingering a bit further south. Northerly winds also being felt in Woodland Park at 58 degrees. Lots of sunshine today still, so it's a dry front for us. Wind gusts right now are still not too bad, up to maybe 20 miles per hour. Generally, it's going to be a beautiful afternoon. 63 for the high in Colorado Springs today and 68 for Pueblo. We're going to be right on average here in the Springs and a couple degrees below average actually for Pueblo. Typically, we're at 70 degrees this time of year. Now, our highs throughout the afternoon are going to be in the 60s, widespread across our entire area. And that's because this cold front more or less has the same kind of air carried with it, so it doesn't leave us with too much of a difference between the east and west today. We're ranging between about 60 to 68 degrees all across our mountain valleys to I-25 and into the plains. By tonight, that's where we'll see temperatures hover around freezing. Areas like Kit Carson, Lamar, a clear, calm night leads to cold temperatures down about 31. 32 for Pueblo this evening in Walsenburg and 34 for Colorado Springs. Now tomorrow, we start to build that heat back in and we'll be on this warming trend through Thursday. So we'll be back to the 70s all along I-25 and mid to upper 70s until the plains return. Upper 60s likely for our mountain valley. So we're going right back up as soon as we went back down. By Thursday is where our heat peaks this week. And if you're lucky enough to be heading to the Broncos game, we play the Chiefs at home. It begins right around sunset, so it'll start nice and warm through the daytime if you're tailgating. But in the evening, it gets a little chilly at night. After that, we are looking at a downhill slope into the weekend. So by Friday, that's where we see back to the low 70s in the Springs, and we will see some breezy conditions as you head into Saturday. Quite windy actually on Sunday with a chance for some mixed precipitation in the evening, and temperatures do start to bottom out into the 50s. So Pueblo, you'll be back to the 80s by Thursday afternoon. Lots of sunshine, should be a great day to be outside. Stay extra hydrated though, it'll be dry again. Canyon City warming up to the 70s by tomorrow, peaking at 80 degrees this week before cooling back to the 50s this weekend. And Woodland Park, a couple of gorgeous days ahead, getting a little cold and perhaps snowy on Sunday, higher impacts for the mountains.